When I was 6 years old, I had leukemia. I received treatment for 5 years in and out of the hospital. And it all started that when I realized that kids in the hospital had to spend their birthdays and Christmas in the hospitals. One day we were in the hospital and we received a package with a note and someone said, "Keep on fighting Mighty Max." And I think that name just stuck. I've seen kids receive my toys when I was at the clinic getting treatment, and I saw them walk out with like a scooter or like a doll, and it made me really happy. I did not expect this big of an impact. It makes me happy to make people smile and feel good.